I had an opportunity to be here, right? Right. I got an opportunity to come to practice, right? I got an opportunity to be around coach. I got an opportunity to, throughout the week, to hear the themes that coach is giving, right? Wow, and this one was deep. I'm with Coach D'Antonio. Listen to me. I'm one of the best in what I do, and I'm still coming to practice. Why? Because I'm coming to learn. I'm coming to watch the best. And when I come, guys, listen to me. When I come, I don't come to talk. I come to learn. And listen to me. You can't get to the never give up, never give in if you don't get the big picture. So I don't want to surface you out with the never give up. Yeah, you saw the game. You saw 10 seconds left. You saw what they did. But listen to me closely. Listen to me closely. Like, this week, and I can't give it all away, but this week when I came, when he told me to address the team, he said, E, this week, we're not talking about turnovers. No turnovers. He never talked about the possession of the game. Nope, he said, E.T., do me a favor. When you talk, I need to talk about mental toughness. And listen to me, you cannot not give up. You cannot not give in without mental toughness. So you just get the piece of it when you see the game, but you don't get the mind behind it. You don't get the preparation. So I got to get you ready, because you are going to come up against some moments in your life. I've been there. You're going to come up with some moments in your life with the never give up and the never give in. And if you don't understand what coach is teaching, see, that's what coach taught. Coach knew that not that actual play, but he knew that stream of events might happen. And so he got to mentally prepare, because you can't, look, skill can't get you past certain things. Quickness, agility can't get you. You got to have mental toughness.
It's a fake. Bates is going to throw.
Play of regulation. Chucks it to the end zone. Caught! Michigan State's caught it on a rebound. Le'Veon Bell contact. Keeps fighting. And he's in for the touchdown, MSU. It is blocked. Fullback right straight ahead. And the Spartans say he didn't get it. Michigan State will take over on the 34-yard line. The kick is blocked! It's picked up! Michigan State's got it! Here's Cook on third down, to the end zone! It's a touchdown! Keith Mumphrey ties the game!
Spartans bring the pressure from the outside. Adams in trouble. Adams tries to get away, and he does not. A sack!
Trouble with the snap, and the ball is free. It's picked up by Michigan State's Jalen Watts Jackson, and he scores on the last play of the game.
Got it.
LJ Scott running right.
Look at it before you even get to it. Coach had them ready. He had them ready. So when that moment came, they played that last 10 seconds. And you saw the outcome. So I'm telling you, never give up. Feel my soul. Look in my eyes. Never give up. I don't care how hard it is. I don't care how difficult it is. I want you to practice. Never give up and never give in. I don't care what it is. Never give up and never give in. Why? Because some skill not gonna get you through certain things, but phenomenal will.